my goodness. Legal Match has been amazing for me. First of all, I must say, I was a little reluctant to sign up in the beginning because I was making a commitment, but I had a wonderful recruiter who explained everything to me and then put me in touch with the next person who also explained everything. And in hindsight, I think they underexplained, because my experience with LegalMatch has been so positive in the sense of this. I love to work with a diversity of clients, which is exactly what LegalMatch gives me. Of course, I am a family law attorney, and I'm on the site as a family law attorney, but family law is such a mixed bag that I get every kind of issue. And for me, it's challenging, stimulating, and intellectually gratifying. I love the way LegalMatch has given me the benefit of, not only did they vet me in the beginning, which I respected, but they also vet the clients. So that, I think, is an invaluable tool. The fact that the client is required to go on, describe their issue, and whether it's accurate or not doesn't matter to me. I can usually read between the lines. Sometimes, I mean, obviously clients are not lawyers necessarily. They may be, but usually not. And so I'm able to read through the lines of what they've written, but I know enough about them before I reply to determine for myself whether I can be helpful to them. And then once I reply, I'm usually the first to call them because I'm anxious to speak with them and hear in their own words what I suspect may be their issue and how I can move them forward on the continuum toward gaining a better result than they have at the moment, obviously. So I think LegalMatch is incredible. Not only that, their technology is great. As a client of LegalMatch, I have an assigned person to help me with any issue. So if I have any tech glitch or anything, I just call Emily. She fixes it immediately. There really haven't been any. So I just can't say enough. I tell my friends about LegalMatch all the time. I have had the benefit of clients from all over the world from LegalMatch. I have clients in Europe. I have clients in many other states. Because also, although I'm a family law attorney, and that's for great in California, I'm also a strategy consultant. So they get kind of a double whammy when they call me. And they can call me from any state as a strategy consultant. I can advise them and help them to move forward in their life in any way possible. So I think LegalMatch is doing a great service for people. I have so many clients from so many different walks of life, and many of them say, oh, I have a friend who has a similar problem. I'm going to send him or her to you, Susan. And I believe that I have had some extenuating referrals through clients from LegalMatch. But I'm a very 24/7 worker. So when I have a client, they are mine, and I work with them without really focusing too much on the hours. I just want to get the job done. And I think clients feel that, and they refer. During the COVID, of course, we were all bound to our computers and telephones. And in a way, that's become my model. I'm communicating with people via telephone, and they seem to like it. And sometimes we do it on Zoom, if that's their preference. I mean, I work in any way that works for them. I'm the malleable piece in the puzzle. So I kind of figure out what they need and give them what I think would be most beneficial. It goes in fits and spurts. There are periods where there's kind of a dearth of leads, and then suddenly I'm on the phone every hour of the day trying to reach someone or calling someone back. It depends. The season, the time of month, hard to predict. And I kind of like that. I find that intriguing and interesting. I like uncertainty in many respects and the newness of things. And LegalMatch provides that for me. A large percentage, because I have an understanding of what is needed from reading their small write-up. And when I respond to them, even though it says on LegalMatch that I give a 15-minute consult, that's just never applicable to me, because I often end up with an hour call or three quarters of an hour if I'm really interested in going to work with them. So I kind of vet them too once I've gotten them on the phone or via email. And I have a large percentage that becomes clients for me. I'm not really able to compare because I haven't necessarily been on other sites. I have looked into other sites before I signed up for LegalMatch. So needless to say, I did my homework, even though I seemed like a neophyte to my recruiter about these issues. I had already done my due diligence knowing other sites out there. And I determined that LegalMatch would likely be the best for me. At that moment, it felt like a risk. And right now, I tell everyone to sign up for LegalMatch. Well, I get it on a personal level, personal gratification, because oftentimes people call with the idea, oh, I want to get him, or I want to pay her back, or, you know, in a point of anger. And what I do with the clients is I help them to bring the temperature down. And I help them to use their heads rather than their knee-jerk emotions in making decisions about how to handle the problem. And when I bring them around to that kind of healthy thinking and they get the result and it's less expensive for them and they use fewer hours getting there and they can go on. Oftentimes in the divorce settings, for example, there are children involved. The adults must have some semblance of communication in order to be co-parents. And so I teach them about how to be co-parents and how to work together, even though they are on opposite ends of the spectrum in their food, in their philosophy, in their psychology, whatever it may be that caused the breakdown of the marriage. I help them to find an opening where they can join in positivity and be the best co-parents for their children that they can possibly be. And so there is longevity in what I do because children are gaining the benefits of my approach and my ability to work healthfully with clients. The tip that I would say is, I know it's scary to sign up because you're making a commitment, but spend a little time on LegalMatch reviewing cases as I did. I reviewed multiple cases before I signed up, and ask yourself if those are issues with which you could effectively assist someone to navigate through to the end. And if you find enough of them, sign up. I would tell them that it's an excellent source of beginning, middle, and end. I would like to say thank you to LegalMatch. I would like to say thank you for having a great internet site and for having a great system. and for providing me with wonderful people as support whenever I need it, and for getting something in place that I think is a beautiful service for people out there who really are somewhat lost when they get on LegalMatch looking for help. So I would congratulate LegalMatch, and I would also say thank you to them for me personally in my life. I would suggest to them that they send out an email to their friends and former clients telling them that they are on LegalMatch now and that they are exposed to a diversity of cases and a variety of clients, and that they're getting extensive experience in various ways. And that would be a good marketing tool for them, because to whomever they sent their email or writing of any sort, text, those people might just be having coffee with a friend who is also an attorney and say, guess what? So-and-so signed up for LegalMatch, and it seems to be working for her.